They canceled Uber in Kansas for coronavirus. Uber's canceled?
Want more Ofu cheered 200? Queen make US of A great again. Blaze it up.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Okay.
Like, honestly, fucking conservatives are probably fucking quaking right now because this is socialism. This is communism. This is communism socialism. Fuck. I wonder if I can call Hassan. I wonder if Hassan's busy. I want to talk to Hassan about this. Oh no, he has like so many viewers right now. I'm not gonna. Because it's Super Tuesday. But Hassan would be the person to ask about it. I'll ask him another time. No, I'm not going to do that whenever. No. No. That's just rude. And he's talking about Bernie anyway. Like, people don't want to hear about coronavirus. They're talking about Bernie.
Okay. Hey, baby, do what you please. I have the stuff that you want. I am the thing that you need. She looked me deep in the eyes. She touching me so to start. She says there's no turning back. She got me.
Thank you so much for subscribing
exactly.
For 13 months in a row.
Exactly. Carney for the win. Thank you so much for gifting that sub to BRS. Thank you. Can we get some subscriptions going in this, please? Look, okay. So this is it. This is... Look at this family tree of weed. This weed shit is fucking ridiculous. These fucking stoners are out of their fucking minds with this shit. Like, what the fuck are they trying to do? Okay, so it looks like this is the child of Grape Pie and Thin Mint Girl Scout Cookie. Its grandmother and grandfather include Gramps Stomper, Cherry Pie, Durban Poison, and OG Kush. Its great grandfather. I'll smoke this time.
I died too!
Oh my god, smoke. Or I'm gonna smoke this time.
I'm gonna take another shot. You can't.
Thank you guys so much for
Thank you for subscribing for 2 months in a row.
Skinny Saturn, thank you. Unloved, obese, dirty bitch. Like, honestly, you guys take... Okay, like, honestly, I just... You know what? Forget it. I just won't even do it. Just cancel the subreddit. I'm done even trying. No, I'm done. Like, literally... 98.4? That's a little high. I shouldn't even have to ask. See, this is why men are so fucking annoying. You should just be able to know and not even ask me. And, like, I shouldn't even have to ask.
Mine or go? Where'd my lighter go?
chest.
Honestly, I'm not landing on it because I'd be retarded. I'd give me no gun. And honestly, I am because someone might take it.
Are you allowed to say retarded?
I'm allowed to say faggot. That's the only thing. Because, yeah. My brother calls me fag.
You shouldn't say that.
My brother calls me it though. Let's say it back. He calls me. He's a mean person.
He shouldn't say that.
I should say, you're right, but he's mean, and he gets me so mad when I do this. Oh. He didn't even touch me.
We're banned. Both me and Soda Pop are banned!
He had an SMG. Sad that he lost. I had an AR. We were close range. She lost.
If I pray hard enough, will I not be gay anymore? Yes. Like, maybe it is in other areas, but, like, I'm not fat because I smoke weed. I'm fat because I'm obsessed with food. And it's all I can think about is my next meal, okay?
Ella wrote tipped $5. I got $5 on it.
Oh, Ella wrote.
Towards weed.
Thank you.
Welcome to the Trickle.